I'll be showing you how to make a bevel with your random orbit sander. A bevel is an angled cut, and to make this angle, I'm going to sit the sander at whatever angle I want. For this demonstration, I'm going to do about a 45 degree angle. You could do tip it a little more, have like a 30, and so on and so forth. What I'm going to do is keep my angle and move the sander back and forth as it's turned on, and this is going to give me that flat angle. As you can see, my piece has a nice bevel now.